The taxpayers and the citizens of the United States should control their government, not a foreign entity. Sean, I'm not suggesting it. I'm telling it.
I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier.
President who says he's neutral on Monday, pro-Israel on Tuesday, and who knows what on Wednesday, because everything's negotiable.
And the ruling class, the billionaires who profit from human suffering, care only about expanding their wealth, controlling the world economy, understand that their power lies only in their ability to convince us that war, oppression, and exploitation is in our interest. They understand that their wealth is dependent on their ability to convince the working class to die to control the market of another country. Our enemy is not 5,000 miles away. They are right here at home. If we organize and fight with our sisters and brothers, we can stop this war, we can stop this government, and we can create a better world.
It's those military men and women. It's you now. It's coming to you now. Are you a patriot or are you not? Are you going to let your nation descend even further into the chaos and corruption that has been so sick and so twisted that it's destroying American lives as well as the rest of the world to the tune of 22 American servicemen a day who are committing suicide? Are you going to sacrifice more of your American sons and daughters for Israeli wars, for Zionist wars? And those Americans who are waking up to this, I hope to God, in the military in particular, that you refuse your orders.